the airport. We're waiting. We got here 3 hours early, and then it only took us 30 minutes to get through TSA. Now we have 2.5 hours before we can board. You want to tell them?
Your theory?
Well, we have this theory that all the flight attendants are wearing wigs.
Because they have no flyaways, and we've been watching them work, not a single hair out of place.
And they're all like the same color, and the hair is perfect, so we think that they're wigs.
One place, I'm like, oh, okay, it's great. We were sunstroke, by the way, going. And then next door, there's this place. So we decided to go instead. And it's the best boba ever, actually.
Possibly the best cup I've had.
In a really long
time. In years.
Yep.
Maybe ever.
The boba texture on point.
Is it 10?
And not really.
Is it 10? Possible.
Okay. Done.
And she doesn't know.
Unless you want bowls. went to Taiwan to get pasta. Can you tell the vlog what we're doing?
We're Google translating words from the boba menu.
Because we were trying to order boba earlier, and then I didn't know how to say 30% sugar. So she took a picture of the menu so that we could translate it later. And then the guy at the very end asked us something, and we both like had no idea what he was saying.
Oh my god, Vivian.
What?
According to Google Translate, Wei Tong is the way is the first tone. There's no way.
Wait, what?
You want to listen?
Yeah.
I don't hear it.
I feel like it's going up. It's our very first day on our own and not with the parents. And where are we going?
We're going to Sunrise Buffet.
Yep. Seafood buffet, as if we didn't have sushi yesterday, and as if we're not gonna get it tomorrow. Wow. Such an interesting building. All these lights are bunnies. Wow. Wow. We found it. Okay. It's amazing. So cute. Okay.
I did this one.
Our lunch resi is on the 9th floor. But this is fucking wild. Let's go for the sushi.
Okay.
Let's not be stupid here. We're here for one goal and one goal only, and that's for the sushi. Oh my god.
This is insane.
Bro.
Oh, that's so good.
Really? Okay. First round with some sashimi for sister. I'm not eating all of that. And a peach something. I tried to get the white peach oolong tea, but it didn't work. Alrighty. Cheers. Second round, and I'm already slowing down. And then I think I got pineapple juice? I don't know. Sister got some candles. So cute. Is it good? I got a batch cheesecake and a chocolate something. Oat milk latte ice cream, and I'm gonna go for however many rounds after that. I ordered her a matcha latte because she's a wuss and she can't order herself. Thank you. Oh, we've escaped, thank God.
So, sorry.
Sister.
So,
what did we just do?
Damn
and
it.
Why we have no more money?
We have no more money, and it's only 2 p.m.
It's only 2 p.m. It's literally our first day by ourselves. We were each given an allowance, and it is gone. It is all gone. I just wanted to go to one accessory store. It's now gone, all of it.
Going in there. They have all these little food trucks.
Why are all the food trucks in RVs? They're so cute! Oh my god. They're adorable. Wow. That mint one is so cute.
Okay.
It's so cute.
It's a little truck for their shoe.
This is so good.
It's pretty good.
The tea is really good.
Rating? I would rate this maybe a 9 out of 10.
Okay. 9 out of 10.
It's a Starbucks reserve. I'm not sure.
It's so cute. We came to Din Tai Fung as if we don't have one back home.
Oh well.
My soup came. I was in the bathroom. How are those dumplings?
Actually very good.
Really?
They're very good.
And then these dumplings too. Oh wait, there's a little crab thingy. It's so cute.
Wow, it's cute.
Huh. Okay.
Wow, a massive Dior.
We're just up here to find a bathroom. We're not here for anything else.
Hello.
Type 201 bathroom on the fourth floor.
So Gucci had a display, I think. I don't know if it was Gucci, but they had a display. We spent the past half hour taking photos that will never see the light of day.
Take a look out the window. Spirit goes up as the rain falls down. I've been sitting on the wrong course. Keeping it together like I did before. Think that I said this a few times. Even with that, has it ever felt right? I swear that this is up in every moment. Can I just be honest? I was
fish
only
wondering.
Take it to a different conversation. Things will get uncomfortable, but only if we make it. I just wanna say,
why is your top so tiny?
But you'd rather take it all back. Oh, though you are the sunlight, you stay in the shade.
Oh, that's so good.
In the corner, just a game space. Cause I wanna believe that.
Oh, those lovely
cuttings.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
really good.
Yeah, the salmon here is exceptional.
I ordered an eel one.
You want to try a little bit of salmon?
I got an apple black tea, and then a Attribution. They got their tea all before hot pot, all you can eat hot pot. Sister got a Prince noodle. Take it all back, bring it back, bring it back. For you are sunlight, you stay in the shade, dancing in the corner just against space. We're walking because the button didn't work on the bus, so we missed the stop. Hold your day, get closer, put your mood away. I know it's just a recap. I'm sure you'll never see that. Rather take it all back. I was telling the vlog, don't you think that kind of looks like the Ratatouille guy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Terrible thing.
It's fun.
Started
you
happening
now
when
don't
you
think
walked away.
You hit 250.
So that's why I stay ready. All of my dreams seem so out of reach. You're just a thing. You don't disappear.
Nice. With a beat.
So why would I? Why would I follow you?
I think I have to tap in now. Oh, I guess it's done.
Okay.
iced tea.
Wow.
Iced tea. Okay.
That's iced tea.
Oh wow.
Same tea. It's ice. It's hot. Awesome. So you can try.
Oh.
Hot tea is first.
Hot tea first.
Hot tea.
Okay.
Tea first, yeah. Mm. Smell,
okay?
Okay. Now, very easy. Okay.
Thank you.
Time, 40 seconds.
Okay.
Can make 5 or 6 times.
Okay.
Wow.
Okay.
Even furled. Man. Oh. Okay. Great sister. Verdict. Which one's your favorite?
This one. Like this one, then this one, and then this one.
Literally same. We are the same person.
Yeah.
These stickers are pop-up stickers. They're like the 3D ones. Oh my god. It's so cute. These cups are so big. A time lapse of this phone. Can someone explain to me why there are 5 different outcomes? Like, is that necessary? Girl, a shot of grape juice is $13. I'm not gonna try that. No. I'm like, no.
What if it's amazing?
No.
I'm not gonna lie, Vivian. I think that I have a knack for picking out great things.
Do you?
I picked out that panna cotta.
You did pick out the panna cotta. Panna cotta was amazing.
French onion.
Wow.
Chicken soup and coconut. No flavor.
Interesting. They have different flavored Haagen-Dazs. What's a twist in French?
I don't know.
Yeah, okay, sure.
You really?
Yeah, I'm down.
Okay.
Let's go.
Oh my god, it's so cute.
How is your boba, sister?
This?
Rating.
Lovely. I would say this is a 9.
9? Okay.
Like the
I
thing
also
I
rated
love,
a 9.
The thing I love about Taiwan to me is that it's never oversteeped.
It is never overcrossed.
In America, they oversteep it on purpose.
And then they water it down?
Yes. Cheapos. And then they charge you 4 times the price.
Fair, fair.
It's so cute.
can't get that far. So come today. No one seems to hold me back again. You're so wonderful. A star could never shine as bright as you. Even the dark, they still see light. Even the birds still sing at night. Every word just comes out right. When I'm with you, I feel so lucky I met you. And I still can't believe that I get to.
I don't think it's gonna miss.
From
more than
tonight. Swear you must have fell from the sky. And I feel
the dolphins are so cute.
So lucky I met you.
It's not magical. The way I feel when you walk in the room.
I'm gonna trip on these rocks.
It's not optional.
You have a lot of concern.
How gravity just pulls me back to you.
Allegedly the most awesome night market in Taiwan. I'm taking 30 when we kill them.
Comes out right when I'm with you, I feel so lucky I met you, and I still can't believe that I get to see.
Oh wow, my camera really ruined it.
Where you must have felt from the sky, and I feel
I don't know.
So lucky I met you, spend my whole life waiting.
Interesting.
We got matching coin purses. I'm tired.
Like you,
I cannot
not even 7 p.m. It's not even 7. I'm tired. I don't want to stay in the hotel.
So cute.
It's a bunny pina colada. So cute. Is this 7-Eleven Hello Kitty themed? We have to go inside of it. Where are we?
We are going to a bar that's sneaky.
Okay.
And we're gonna try to open the
door. Oh boy. In Chinese. Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. It's so red. She came to a cocktail bar to order a cocktail in a bag. Literally in a bag. You drink it with the straw in the bag. And this one is my treat. I don't remember what it's called. Free drink from the bar. Second round, she got an almond tofu. I got some kind of chili chocolate drink. Hello Kitty 7-Eleven. Oh my god. She's so cute. Yeah. It's a wall of Sanrio plushies. She's so cute. It looks
finally got her fries. Her seasoned fries. I thought we were gonna hike in Japan. Where are we hiking now?
I hope you're even the right way.
I don't know.
Is it upstairs or is it just?
It is. Okay. Oh, well, it's this thing.
Where are we though? Oh my god.
It's this way. I hate to break it. I think it's up this way. Unless. Well, it has a sign. Do you want to go up the stairs and see what happens?
Nope.
Or we can just follow them.
I seem to know.
We're going on an adventure where we have no idea where we're going. I think we could have gone up there.
I think we were supposed to go up. Should we go back? Let's go.
Okay. And backtracking. This way? Or this way? Which way? This way?
This way.
Okay. It's kind of cute.
Oh, cool.
Mm-hmm.
You stole my phone, right?
I got it. Wow. It keeps going. Oh, now it's going downhill. I don't know where this is taking us. It just keeps going. I want to get off this ride. It's a very long trail. That's all I'm saying.
And it was an accident too.
Wait, this is such a cute view though.
What do you think would have happened if we took the other side?
We would have had a lot of parking lot to go through. I think we found it. Oh hey, we found it. Wow, wow. Oh wow, we found it. Da-dum.
I don't know if it's water, rain, sweat, humidity, I don't know, but I'm like
stuck. Yeah, honestly, same. Okay. Here's your phone back.
This is actually not the intention of where I was gonna go.
I don't know where we ended up, but that's fine. Wow. Whoa. What are those?
No.
I think this is art space, artist studio, micro loft. All these things are. Random shift key in the middle of nothing. You can go in and buy stuff. It's like a little store. I can't. I don't know. I'm getting tired. Oh my god. You scared me. Which one are you? Wow. I don't know.
Why am I the dad though? No, I'm an INFJ. I'm a dad. You're an ISFJ. You're right here. You're a little girl.
Yeah, I want to be a food though.
I want to be a food too.
There's so much fish inside this thing.
Oh, sister, come back. Wait. Hi.
Caution. Falling fruits. And then you look up. And there's just all these durians. Caution, falling fruit indeed.
Excuse me, I've been left behind. Wait, this is so cute. Wait, turn around, turn around, turn around. This is really cool. Wow. It is really cute. Oh, this one's so pretty. Wow. Amazing. Back at Weiji again. Favorite boba. Small potato can lead to big changes.
I'm so excited!
Please let it be as good as it was. Pretty good.
Same as last time?
No regrets. This is good.
Our favorite one. Exactly like last time.
So good.
To leave Taiwan, and I'm unconcernedly eating my pudding cup.
Some days I can't get out of my bed. Some days I'm waking up on the wrong side of my head. I got all
these eyes. I forgot to get a video of everything else we ate. I'm just too excited about the vows. It's a little mouse. Me low key struggling.
That's so weird. Wow.
Also all wet.
Give you a record to play. Change the menu.
What kind of record is it?
I don't know.
It's gonna lock in the door.
Mine has a doggy on it though.
Me and sister got here an hour earlier and they said to wait until 9:40 and now there's all this line.